Celle is a high-performance chair with an innovative suspension system and full range of adjustments. Its cellular suspension flexes with the body's movements for day-long comfort, and its naturally balanced tilt and easy adjustments provide ergonomic support for all users. Celle is designed to meet 5 important criteria: support, comfort, diversity, durability, and environment. When we talk about support, we refer to 2 main areas: supporting the spine and supporting movement. Our bodies have developed over millions of years, and our spines have adapted to allow us to stand upright. Sitting for long periods of time is a relatively recent activity for our bodies. As we sit down, our pelvis rotates backwards and the back straightens, eliminating the natural curve of the lumbar area in our backs. This creates a slouch, which can squeeze the spinal discs and damage ligaments. Celle has a shaped backrest which follows the lumbar curve and helps correct slouching. But if we want to prevent slouching, then the real solution is to support the pelvis, not just the lumbar region. The passive posture fit in Celle promotes a healthy posture. It's in exactly the right position to support the pelvis and avoid backward rotation. For added comfort, the chair also has an adjustable lumbar support. To adjust it, release the tension by rotating the control anti-clockwise. Raise or lower it to your lumbar curve, and then rotate the control clockwise until you feel it, but without too much pressure. Our bodies need constant movement to obtain oxygen and release lactic acid and waste. Don't lock the chair, keep it open. To unlock it, move your body forwards, pull back the lever on the left, and then recline. By reclining, you are opening your body and activating the circulation, which is good for alleviating back pain. And the harmonic tilt mechanism provides the smoothest of rides. We all have different body weight distribution, so it's important that each user can adjust the tension of the chair's movement. Then you can recline comfortably without needing to lock or unlock the backrest. Rotate the tension control clockwise to increase tension, or anti-clockwise to decrease it, and keep moving. It's good for your back. Celle has a forward tilt. During activities such as intensive computer work, this can help maintain good posture. To activate it, lean back a little, press down the lever on the left, and move your body forward. Your back will be at an angle of 90 degrees to the seat, while the pelvis is rotated forward 4 degrees. This ensures that you adopt a natural upright posture, similar to a standing position, and your back keeps contact with the backrest. Don't sit away from the backrest, because this forces your back muscles to support you, and they can't do that all day long. When we think about comfort, there are 2 ways of achieving it. One is pressure distribution, the other is thermal control. When we sit down, the large gluteus muscles on our buttocks slide aside, exposing the sitting bones. We can see the area under pressure by using a pressure map. Areas of high pressure are shown by the red part of the display. When we use it on Celle, thanks to the cells and loops on the seat, the pressure is minimized. Even better, when you recline, the weight goes to the backrest, alleviating the pressure even more. The other factor that affects comfort is thermal control. A comfortable chair maintains equilibrium between the user's body and the surrounding temperature. Airflow through the chair keeps the front and back of your body at the same temperature. It can even save on energy used by air conditioning. This means that everyone is different, and a work chair should fit you like a piece of clothing. It shouldn't be too big or too small. Celle is a highly adaptable chair that fits 95% of the population. To fine-tune a chair for exact fit, it needs to be adjustable by the individual user, not automatically. The arm height should be adjusted so your shoulders are relaxed. Press the levers and then raise or lower the armrests to elbow height, which is also desk height. They are also adjustable for width. Hold the back edge of the arm pad and move them out or in. The arms can also pivot inwards for using a keyboard or outwards for using a mouse. The seat depth can be adjusted to suit your thigh length. If you can feel the edge of the frame, it means that the seat is too long. Stand up, press the lever up, and move the seat pan away from you. If you find the seat is too short, stand up, press the lever, and pull the seat towards you. There should be a gap between your calves and the front of the seat. The seat height can be raised or lowered to avoid pressure under your thighs. To raise it, take your weight off the chair and lift the lever up. To lower it, lift the lever up while you're seated. Sit at your desk and adjust the chair so your elbows are in line with the desktop. If your legs are dangling, you should use a footrest. Because of its high-quality, durable materials, the Celle Chair has a 12-year warranty. This covers 24-hour use, so it's likely to last much longer than 12 years. Thanks to Herman Miller's strict protocol in designing environmentally friendly products, the carbon footprint of the chair is very low. Celle was developed according to our Design for the Environment standards and cradle-to-cradle protocol. The chair contains 33% recycled material and is 99% recyclable. So to conclude, not only do you have an excellent ergonomic chair that gives you support, comfort, and fits you, you also have a sustainable design that's durable and environmentally friendly. A great lifelong partner.